episode two.
Pardon me, sir. Would it be all right if I took that basket and some straw and bamboo?
Let me pay you.
That's pretty nice and neighborly of them.
So just
damn.
Take it, you stubborn kid.
Take this small offering for your trouble, please.
Holy shit. You done broke his goddamn arm. Now you gotta pay for medical bills.
But I can carry you, okay? Can
it's
you
like,
fit
nah.
in here? Basket.
Nope, can't fit in there. She ain't no goddamn baby.
Get smaller for me.
Oh, damn, that worked.
A lot of luggage.
It's dangerous.
Please don't worry.
You don't know what's in his luggage.
And thank you for the directions.
His luggage is dangerous as shit. Thanks for your concern. Mind your goddamn business. I got a demon with me.
It's a temple.
Oh, shit. What did he just walk into? Oh, shit.
My territory. Anybody who sets foot on my turf is gonna have to pay.
It's a demon.
And she want that shit. Look at her. She get hungry just looking at that shit. Oh shit. Woo! He got some skill. Damn.
See that? The bleeding's already stopped.
Yo. And she's struggling. Yo, whoa, shit.
He's so fast and insanely strong.
What are you doing there? I know you're hungry, but shit, help your brother. There we go. Let it kick in. Kick the shit out. Damn. Oh! Kicked his head smooth off. Holy shit!
I don't believe it.
Holy shit!
Did that body just move? And without a head?
You bastard!
Yo. Oh shit, his little head! Oh! What the fuck?
Nezuko! Guy, who grows arms out of the side of their head?
Right?
I've gotta help Nezuko! Out of the way!
Ooh, head butted the shit out of him. What, he got like a metal plate in his head or something? Hmm. Oh, shit. Bro. What are you gonna do, bro? What's about to happen? Okay. Oof. Like, he's not dead.
I'm killing people. So that means I have to do it.
Right to the brain?
Or aren't you capable of solving your own problems?
Like, dude, you gonna tell me it don't work?
Won't work? Push him off with one blow?
You could give me a hint, bro.
This kid's not going to cut it. He still has empathy, even for a demon. Giyu, this boy will never make it.
That why they keep counting me out, dawg? Keep doubting me and shit.
I took too long. The sun's already coming up.
I swear I'm gonna enjoy it in you, boy.
Oh, okay. That's one way. You gotta get her out the fucking sun. Okay. That worked. Your sister, bro. Your sister.
It only takes that much sunlight to melt him? No wonder Nezuko was hiding.
She back in the thing already?
Nezuko.
Ooh, pimp smacked you.
There are two things you must do if your sister eats a human. First, you kill her. Then slit your own belly and die. Very well. I will test whether or not you are fit to become a member of the Demon Slayer Corps.
Like, I didn't
carry
want
your
that.
Sister.
Who said I wanted to join y'all? What makes you think I want to join y'all? I just want to cure, yo.
Please tell me this means that I passed the test.
The test didn't even start yet, bro. You just got there.
Now, find your way back to my house at the foot of the mountain. This time, I won't wait until daybreak.
What? You telling me you gonna kill my sister?
All I have to do is get back by daybreak? No problem. Not with my sense of smell. I've memorized Mr. Earl Kodaki's scent.
What was that? Duck!
What the?
Oh, shit! Got booby traps and shit.
Oh no!
Yeah, get the fuck out of the way. Damn! Damn! Damn!
Crap.
You gonna fuck around and die. You got a hell of a spell. Woo! Woo! Those boys could kill him!
It's out to me.
Oh shit. Damn.
But I guess.
Oh. I wonder if they gonna ever show his face. Impressive. Oof. You bleeding, bro.
I can sense something about these two. The boy has a keen sense of smell, much like yourself.
Oh, is that why he wear the nose? The mask nose?
You're now my new student, Tanjiro Kamado.
Pass the test. Good job. My guy. Oh, that's the end of the episode. Man, these episodes are short. There we have it. Episode 2 of Demon Slayer is getting more interesting by the episode. She kicked the head of a demon right off his shoulders like a goddamn soccer ball. That was hilarious. Yeah, I'm going to just keep these cranking out, especially they kind of short too. Yeah, I might post like 2-3 episodes a day some of these times. But anyway, if you enjoyed it, again, please leave that like, subscribe if you want to see more content. Also, share it with your friends. If you know any friends that like Demon Slayer or any of my other content, please do so. I'm enjoying it. Now I'm about to go ahead and watch Attack on Titan, do one of those, and I will get this posted as quickly as possible. Again, if you want to support even more to try to help me come up with more content and have more time to do this, please consider becoming a member. The link is below. With the membership, you will actually get opportunities to see these episodes unedited and in full. Not chopped up or anything. With that being said, thanks again for watching, and I will catch you on my next reaction. Peace.
Now, this is a 2 Epic production, and becoming a member has its perks. You can watch my full-length movie and music reactions, help me vote on what I watch next, your name in the credits, but most importantly, I know what you guys want. You want those raffles back. That's right, we're gonna go back to the raffles, where you can win a computer, the Oculus 2, Nintendo Switches, and much, much more. Now, there are 3 different ways that you can win. The first way, everyone with a current membership will have 1 entry, and just like a normal raffle, you can buy extra entries if you choose to. The raffles happen every month, and you can cancel at any time. What I'm really excited about is the second way. Now, I'm going to use some previous winners to help illustrate on how you can win. So let's start with Jillian. Now, Jillian, she wants to invite her friend Emeraine to the raffle. But why in the world would you want to invite someone else to a raffle because it's going to hurt your chances, right? Wrong! The second way you win is if the person you invite wins the raffle, you win a prize as well. So because Jillian invited Emmerine and Emmerine won, that means Jillian is going to win a prize of our choice as well. That's crazy, right? So if I were you, I would invite anybody and everybody, and I do mean everybody. But let's get on to the third way, because the third way is even crazier than that. We're going to use Nick as an example. He's also a previous winner, and he was invited by Emmerine. So let's just say Nick actually won the raffle 1 month. Well, Emmerine invited Nick, and wait a minute. Don't y'all remember Jillian? I know y'all remember her, right? Well, Jillian invited Emmerine. Well, because Emmerine was invited by Jillian, she's gonna win a prize as well. That's crazy, right? It goes two levels down. So the name of the game is you want to spread the word. You want to get as many people to sign up because again, if they win, you win. You even want to encourage them to invite their friends, because if one of their friends win, they win. That means you win. Now we gotta go over the important rules. Rule number one, the payment month is the raffle month. So for an example, it's May. If you sign up in May, you will be in May's raffle. Now your membership benefits for everything else will last for 30 days into the month of June. But in order to be a part of June's raffle, you have to pay your fee for June. It's that simple. Now the sign up period begins on the first day of every month and it ends on the last day of the month. And then all winners will be posted within the first or second week of the following month. Rule number two, you must be in the current raffle to win the referral raffle. So for an example, let's say it's the month of September and Emmerine actually won that raffle. Now Jillian, she decided she wasn't gonna be a part of that raffle. Because she didn't sign up for the month of September's raffle, even though she invited Emmerine, she's gonna miss out on that prize. So it's up to you to make sure that you're signed up, especially if you invited other people, so that way you won't be SOL. Rule number three, winners must take a selfie with the poster and prize. So for those people who win, you're going to get a custom-made poster board with your beautiful smile on it. You'll be required to take a selfie with this poster board prior to actually receiving your prize. This helps us with identification and transparency. This way, we're making sure that we're getting the prizes to the right people. Rule number four, current inventory and accessible prizes. So I have a ton of personal items that I'm raffling out, the Oculus 2s, the iPads, Nintendo Switches, all-in-one computers. Now, you might have a lot of this stuff already, and so that way it'll be more items always added to the list, so long as it's something that I can autograph, and in between the range of $300 and $400, and it's not crazy to ship, I'll be more than willing to add different items to the list. Rule number five, accept OnlyFans referral cookies and use your referral link. And rule number six, do not change your name or username. Now, when you actually sign up, the first thing you always want to do, especially if you're on mobile, is always hit accept all on referral cookies. This is how I keep track on who's referring who. Also, right there in the middle, that button, that is your referral link. I cannot stress this enough. If you're going to be referring people, make sure you accept referral cookies and use your referral link. That way you will always get credit for your referrals. I will not be able to add referrals at a later date. Now, if you're new to OnlyFans, once you actually create a profile, you can actually change your username and your display name. But please do this immediately. If you want something different, just don't be going around change your name once a month, because that's how we'll lose track of who referred who. Now to sign up for the raffles, all you have to do is go to www.2epicproductions.com. And if you're watching this on YouTube, the link is probably at the bottom to make it very easy for you. Now with that being said, I want to say thank you for taking the time to check me out. And if you're lucky, you might be one of the lucky ones to join this awesome wall of winners, just like the previous ones before you. Now, thanks again. I'll catch you later. Peace.